Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. As you all know, this is our book, Fitzroy Work Skills. Today, we are going to do another exercise from this book. And the name of the exercise is, circle the word that matches the picture. Circle the word that matches the picture. Here I have drawn some pictures. You have to circle the correct word that matches with the picture. Our first picture is, which picture is this? Yes, this is a cab. C A P cab. C A T cat. Now which is the correct word? Cap. Cap is the correct word. Our next picture is, this is a bat. B I T bet. B A T bat. Now which is the correct word? Yes, bat is the correct word. So we have to circle this word. Our next picture is jam. J A M jam or H A M ham. Correct word is J A M jam. Now circle this word. Yes, our next picture is a lid. This is a lid. So our first word is L I T lit, and another word is L I D lid, and the correct word is lid. So circle the word lid. Our next picture is a tin. Which picture is this? This is a tin. Our first word is T I N tin or F I N fin. So the correct word is T I N tin. And we have to circle this word. Our next picture is, this is the picture of a girl. A N N an or T O M Tom. Yes, this is a picture of a girl and the name of the girl is Anne. Our next picture is a log. This is a log. F O G fog or L O G log. And the correct word is log. L O G log. This is the picture of a bug. Now B U G bug or B A G bag. Which is the correct word? Bug. B U G bug. So circle the word bug. Here is our next picture, and the next picture, this is the picture of a fan. F A N fan is correct or F A T fat. Which is the correct word? Fan. Yes, now circle the word fan. Our next picture is a tap. This is a tap. M A P map or T A P tap. And the correct word is T A P tap. Our next picture, hat. This is a hat. H U T hut. H A T hat. And we have to circle the correct word, and the correct word is hat. Here is our next picture, and this is the picture of a can. C A N can or F A N fan. So which is the correct word? Yes, can. C A N can. So students, today we have So students, today we have done the exercise, circle the word that matches the picture. So you have to do this exercise at your home.
Okay, bye-bye. Take care.